In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. We begin with the salutation of Saint Michael to Our Lady of Good Success. Hail Mary, most holy, beloved daughter of God the Father. Hail Mary, most holy, beloved daughter of God the Father. Hail Mary, most holy, beloved daughter of God the Father. We come to you, Our Lady of Good Success, seeking the grace of courage, hope, boldness, physical and emotional strength to deal with our daily challenges. Through the intercession of Mother Mariana de Jesus Torres, grant thy good success to this request and the most pressing need of mine I present at this moment. Dear Saint Michael, celestial defender of the faith, strengthen my weak heart and expand it that it might receive the abundance of divine grace. Secure in me the virtue of humility. Help me to realize my unworthiness and ignorance so that I may be freed from any danger from the proud evil spirits who, disobeying God, hurled themselves from heaven into the deep abyss. Through the intercession of Our Lady of Good Success and Mother Mariana, please grant this request. Amen. Saint Michael, pray for us. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. We now repeat the salutation of Saint Gabriel to Our Lady of Good Success. Hail Mary, most holy, admirable Mother of God the Son. Hail Mary, most holy, admirable Mother of God the Son. Hail Mary, most holy, admirable Mother of God the Son. We come to you, Our Lady of Good Success, seeking the grace of wisdom, knowledge, understanding, excellence and prudence in thought and speech, and for the grace of humility and holiness. Through the intercession of Mother Mariana, grant thy good success to this request and the most pressing need of mine I present at this moment. Dear Saint Gabriel, celestial ambassador of the incarnation of the divine word, illuminate my intelligence so that I may know and understand the truths of our Catholic faith. Erase all of my doubts that I might have in regards to God's mercy and justice. Through the intercession of Our Lady of Good Success and Mother Mariana, please grant my request. Amen. Saint Gabriel, pray for us. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. We now repeat the salutation of Saint Raphael to Our Lady of Good Success. Hail Mary, most holy, most faithful spouse of the Holy Ghost. Hail Mary, most holy, most faithful spouse of the Holy Ghost. Hail Mary, most holy, most faithful spouse of the Holy Ghost. We come to you, Our Lady of Good Success, seeking the grace of healing of our weak bodies, all physical and emotional brokenness, and for the healing of my entire family tree. Through the intercession of Mother Mariana, grant thy good success to this request and the most pressing need of mine I present at this moment. Dear Saint Raphael, celestial messenger from heaven and remedy of divine love, cure my blindness of the mind so that I may believe in the way, the truth, and the life. Illuminate my mind and heart so that I may realize that in all of the sufferings and crosses that I may endure in this life, I receive graces and favors as our Lord wishes to give me so that He may lead me on the pathway to heaven. Through the intercession of Our Lady of Good Success and Mother Mariana, please grant this request. Amen. Saint Raphael, pray for us. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. We now join all the three archangels in their salutation to Our Lady of Good Success. Hail Mary, most holy, temple and sacrarium of the most holy Trinity. Hail Mary, most holy, temple and sacrarium of the most holy Trinity. Hail Mary, most holy, temple and sacrarium of the most holy Trinity. We come to you, Our Lady of Good Success, seeking the grace of faith, hope, and love, and the fruits and charisms of the Holy Spirit. Fill us with your love, O Most Holy Trinity, so that we can start radiating this love in our daily lives. Surround us with your angels and archangels, so as to make us completely invisible to our enemies. Through the intercession of Mother Mariana, grant thy good success to this request and the most pressing need of mine I present at this moment. Holy princes and faithful messengers of the sovereigns of heaven, I thank thee for the lights with which thou hast illuminated my understanding and strengthened my heart and dissipated the blindness of my eyes. I, who am the least of all of the creatures that exist upon the earth, praise the Lord for all the marvelous things He has done in me. Dear archangels, I, who am deserving of nothing, beseech thee, go now to our Lord and Our Lady of Good Success, and intercede for me, as this poor servant desires to prostrate himself before them and submit to whatever they desire. as my heart and my entire being belongs to them. May I, like a small drop of dew, lose myself in the immensity of the divine being. Amen. St. Michael, St. Gabriel, St. Raphael, pray for us. Prayer to Our Lady of Good Success. Our Lady of Good Success, Queen of Angels, sustain us in these ill-fated times of the Church. Grant us the perseverance in order to practice virtue only acquired by the wound of the relentless battle we fight under the most holy gaze of God. Dear Mother, we implore you to give us the valor and strength needed so that we may not waver in our faith nor forsake our vocation in this life. Grant that our tears which we shed in this life be gathered up by the holy angels and presented before the throne of God, assuming an immense valor as they are united to the sufferings and tears of our dear Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, hail our life of sweetness and our hope. To you do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To you do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in the valley of tears. Turn then, O most gracious Advocate, your eyes of mercy towards us, and after this exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of your womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary. Amen. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. We now repeat this prayer ejaculation to Our Lady of Good Success 33 times, seeking her powerful intercession in that very special need of our life. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I will go with you, O Virgin Pure, and in your power I go confidently. Being protected by you, my soul is secure. Sweet Mother, forsake me not, come with me everywhere, and never leave me alone. Now that you protect me like a true mother, bless me in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
August Queen of Heaven, Sovereign Mistress of Angels, who did receive from the beginning the mission and the power to crush the serpent's head, we beseech thee to send thy holy angels, that under thy command and by thy power they may pursue the evil spirits, encounter them on every side, resist their bold attacks, and drive them hence into the abyss of eternal woe. Most Holy Mother, send thy angels to defend us, to conceal us, and to drive the cruel enemy from us. Saint Michael, Saint Raphael, Saint Gabriel, the archangels, with legions of angels and archangels, come surround me right now and make me and all associated with me completely invisible to our enemies. Hide me under your wings, O holy angels, so that no eyes can see, no ears can hear, no minds understand the mighty plan of God for me, my family tree, and all associated with me. Blind all evil spirits and evil minds, O holy angels and archangels, so that they may not see or hear our work and our plans, and that they may not be able to deceive and persecute us, nor interfere with our plans and projects, or cause confusion in our endeavors to serve God and to serve humanity. All ye holy angels and archangels, help and defend us. Amen. August Queen of Heaven, Sovereign Mistress of Angels, who did receive from the beginning the mission and the power to crush the serpent's head, we beseech thee to send thy holy angels, that under thy command and by thy power they may pursue the evil spirits, encounter them on every side, resist their bold attacks, and drive them hence into the abyss of eternal woe. Most Holy Mother, send thy angels to defend us, to conceal us, and to drive the cruel enemy from us. St. Michael, St. Raphael, St. Gabriel, the archangels, with legions of angels and archangels, come surround me right now and make me and all associated with me completely invisible to our enemies. Hide me under your wings, O holy angels, so that no eyes can see, no ears can hear, no minds understand the mighty plan of God for me, my family tree, and all associated with me. Blind all evil spirits and evil minds, O holy angels and archangels, so that they may not see or hear our work and our plans, and that they may not be able to deceive and persecute us, nor interfere with our plans and projects, or cause confusion in our endeavors to serve God and to serve humanity. All ye holy angels and archangels, help and defend us. Amen. August Queen of Heaven, Sovereign Mistress of Angels, who did receive from the beginning the mission and the power to crush the serpent's head, we beseech thee to send thy holy angels, that under thy command and by thy power they may pursue the evil spirits, encounter them on every side, resist their bold attacks, and drive them hence into the abyss of eternal woe. Most Holy Mother, send thy angels to defend us, to conceal us, and to drive the cruel enemy from us. St. Michael, St. Raphael, St. Gabriel, the archangels, with legions of angels and archangels, come surround me right now and make me and all associated with me completely invisible to our enemies. Hide me under your wings, O holy angels, so that no eyes can see, no ears can hear, no minds understand the mighty plan of God for me, my family tree, and all associated with me. Blind all evil spirits and evil minds, O holy angels and archangels, so that they may not see or hear our work and our plans, and that they may not be able to deceive and persecute us, nor interfere with our plans and projects, or cause confusion in our endeavors to serve God and to serve humanity. All ye holy angels and archangels, help and defend us. Amen.